Well, I'm not worried about it because I know nothing whatsoever about it. I was not on the ellipse. I did not march to the Capitol. I was not at the Capitol. I know nothing whatsoever. As soon as I learned about it on television, I denounced it and what was left of my social media standing. So I'm not worried about it. On the other hand, as one who was framed for lying to Congress, I would probably assert my Fifth Amendment right and decline to be interviewed.